square.
That's depressing.
The refs don't believe me, ever.
I got to it and then I got safety because no one's covering me. We can just go. There's three of us right here. Hey, hey. Oh, okay.
Well, that'll do it. No,
dude. I guess it was a grenade. That's big as bullshit.
There's a barrage of BBs hit the wall and apparently that's a grenade.
And I dodged every single one of them. Well, that's three. Let's go.
That's some bullshit. That's some bullshit.
Wait, so if that counts as a grenade, can I bring those and do that?
Yes.
Huh. That was retarded, man.
Dude, that's some bullshit. Dude, I got to the yellow and then I got safety. I got right to that barrier and then I got safety. It was pretty annoying.
Is all you got a pistol?
Yeah, dude, it's pretty accurate though. Oh.
Where is he?
They're also on that side.
They're like two or three.
Bruh.
They're just kicking down. I'm gonna try and pull out from here.
What?
They're just kicking down. It's the timer. I'm gonna pull out.
The timer has to be on their side.
Yeah, we're good. We're good.
Okay.
If you put that down, it's stuck.
Yeah. Yeah. I missed my machete. The only reason why we need to be here is so that no one gets through here, but it's only really, really hard for them to get through here, so. Alright, am I good? I'm gonna cross. I'm crossing. Okay. We just need to defend the timer. I'm gonna reload. Do you have a gun? Oh, that sucks. There's someone right there by the timer.
Yeah, he's trying to jump on the car.
Did he touch the timer?
Oh, he did?
Did he?
No, did he?
I'm running over, he's on the
it's right in this alley.
You good?
Yeah. Yeah. Not at the moment, but. Sometimes it is. Very situational.
You can't cross and let me suck.
I know. Watch out.
What do you see in here?
There's like, we don't want them to touch the timer, but I think we're good for now. Oh yeah, there's a guy right there with me. Okay.
Oh,
Yeah, go that way. Moving.
Guy just saw me come over here.
Take a seat, stay a while. Taking a quick break.
Actually, maybe I'll stand on top of this and shoot through this hole.
Oh, look at this.
So you want to switch seats? I'm gonna, or you can actually use those little holes to shoot through them.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, those holes right there.
Oh, awesome.
Just like crouch. And poke the barrel through, I'll move.
Yeah. one, two, three, quick.
Kind of chill up there. Pretty good. Got him. There's a lot of movement in back. In the back right corner behind the van, there's a few people, but they're like right behind the bank. Yeah, they're by the van still. This guy just asked if there's anyone over there. They're all like in the bank. I don't know if you know the bank, but they're all in the bank. Yeah. There's a few guys in the bank. Do you need a magazine?
Yeah, do you have it in a bullhead?
Yeah. This one, you gotta wind it though.
That's fine.
If you wind it, it'll do the entire thing. So just take your time winding it. I think there's a guy right here. I've been here most of the game. Oh, it's a ref. What? Oh. Sorry.
I don't know, I saw him over there.
Because, you know, we don't want people, this is supposed to be a mock ceiling.
Oh, I didn't even know. Sorry. Go to this corner right here. What? Probably there's a guy like right here. He's like. He just got me. You guys are a group of three, you can go.
It gets heavy after a while.
Oh, man.
Who's it? Okay. Oh. We're three. You can come with us.
Yeah, just yes.
Somebody's gotta go cover the timer. I gave you my mag, right?
No.
Yes. Okay.
Okay.
Alright. You guys all have the same. Like a minute. 1 minute. 54 seconds now. I can't get that guy that's like through the van. It's really frustrating. Oh, time's over. The time's out, so. Oh yeah, ref's got it. Cool.